How to keep slug snails from eating Hosta plants. The common garden slug, Arion distinctus, is actually a member of the mollusk family. Any gardener who lives in a moist climate knows these creatures can be a menace to any garden. Slugs and snails reproduce quickly and can devour Hosta plants overnight, reducing your lush garden to yellowed and dying plants. However, with some persistence, slugs and snails can be deterred from your Hostas without affecting the surrounding vegetation and the Hostas themselves. Things you will need: diatomaceous earth, biton, beer, cantaloupe shell, metaldehyde slug killer. Rid your garden of debris, vegetation that is decaying, fallen leaves and rotting wood are favorite hiding places for slugs. Removing potential nighttime homes helps deter slugs. Thin their population by hand-picking them at night. Go out to your garden around 10 p.m. and gather all the slugs you can. Make a beer trap. Also commonly referred to as a slug pub, a beer trap will lure slugs and drown them. Place an old pie tin or similar dish about a quarter inch into the ground and fill it with beer. Turn an old cantaloupe shell into a trap. Place the cantaloupe rind in your garden with a hollow side down. Remove slugs daily. This trap will last for 3 days. Sprinkle diatomaceous earth around your hostas. While these ground-up diatoms are sharp enough to cut and kill slugs and snails, they will not affect other animals and are safe to use around pets and children. Use a commercial slug killer. Metaldehyde products kill slugs by dehydrating them. Deadline Rain Tough or Meta are two brand names. Follow manufacturer directions in applying the product, and reapply after rain.